black men as well as white men, would be guaranteed the unalienable rights of life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
We're living in a cold world, everybody with their guns, gang banging in these streets, thinking that it's fun. What you gonna do when your fam gets killed? And it's all because of you claiming gangs, how you gon' feel? That's a lot of guilt, that's a lot in your shoulder, wait till it starts to build. Imagine a life with no violence, no fights or racist comments. Everyone equal, but that's really how it should be. But you too stubborn to realize what life could be. Saying that you wanna make it out the hood, but you spending all your money on drugs and guns and everything that will hold you back from getting your life on track. Hip-hop changed, and for real it's a disgrace. You're the reason rap music is looked at in a bad way. Loud in my mind, and I'ma say what I want. Say look up to a blue sky, hoping for a better day.
A mother found her 10-year-old daughter who had committed suicide, all because she was being bullied. WRL's Brian Mims went to the Columbus County town of Chadbourne to find out what drove such a young girl to such extreme measures.
Lil Jimmy walking to school, books in his bag. People bully him because he doing what he can to have a better future once the real world hits him. Teachers talking to these kids, but that you won't listen. I'd admit I made mistakes, but all these kids want tomorrow is a better day. You get frowned upon if you don't ride designer, wearing all my clothes, but they expect broader in my eyes. That's a prouder man, I'm here to serve. I think I finally found my voice and finally found my calling. Don't hit the streets, hit the books so you can legally start balling. Selling drugs on the corner ain't gon' get you far. Your dog is busted down and now you behind bars. And now you wishing you could see your family and be in the arms, yeah. Just an 18-year-old kid trying to make a change. I can't do it by myself, man.